Today we're gonna make a clothespin Easter bunny. You will need water, paintbrush, a clothespin, paint, any kind of embellishments, googly eyes, a little tiny cotton ball, and a colored cotton ball.